Elena and I joined the organization around the same time. We always comforted each other through the worst of it. She was a skilled warrior. It's a tragedy that we were forced to meet again under such circumstances. I will always cherish our memories. And having joined the organization when I was still very young, Elena was the only friend I've ever had in my life.
Why? I just don't get it. Why fight Yoma when you have to endure so much suffering? Why, Claire?
Because it's the reason why we exist.